Many of President Trump's White House staff also recognized that the evidence did not support the claims President Trump was making. This is the president's daughter commenting on Bill Barr's statement that the department found no fraud sufficient to overturn the election.
How did that affect your perspective about the election when Attorney General Barr made that statement?
It affected my perspective. I respect Attorney General Barr. So I accepted what he was saying.